Next. Our next show is the Fabulous Brunettes.
At first glance, they seemed like normal, all-American brunettes. Brunettes who had it all together. Brunettes who were fabulous. But behind those luxurious brown locks, the brunettes held some dark, dark secrets.
Yes, I went out with them. I went out with all of them, not just one. That was before when we were down in Las Vegas and for a couple of years. And they were fabulous then. And I sure as hell knew that short one before she was a brunette.
The brunettes had husbands, children, and professional lives. But they also had a racy side that not too many people got to see.
He said, "What? I am now, and I've always been, a brunette. You can just tell Ron I always liked Fred Meyer better."
Oh, they had some bad tempers. They had all volunteered for a benefit auction, and it didn't make as much money as they had hoped. And they just went on a rampage. They were smashing lamps, they were breaking things, they were tearing down curtains, they were punching holes in the walls. I'd never seen anything like it.
You know, we may have been model citizens in front of everyone, but when those doors closed, things got real.
Physically wrecked, emotionally bankrupt, they were determined to do exactly what they wanted. Whenever they wanted, with whoever they wanted.
I've seen a lot. I mean a lot. But I have never seen anything like the brunettes.
Sometimes other girls wanted to join us, but they just couldn't hack it. Being a fabulous brunette is one part brunette, one part fabulous, and three parts endurance. Most people never really realize that.
I wanted to be a brunette so badly, I told them I would do anything. I would dye my hair, leave my husband, anything. Even after I showed them a picture of me auditioning for a Whitesnake video, they still wouldn't take me. Little did I know then that they were just looking out for me.
Stay tuned for more when the Behind the Brunettes, the real story continues.
Never know how much I love you. Never know how much I care. When you put your arms around me, I get a fever that's so hard to bear. You give me fever. When you kiss me, fever. When you hold me tight, fever. In the morning, I fever all through the night. We'll be right back.
it's raining men. Hallelujah, it's raining men. Every spare Sunday. Tall, blind, dark, and lean. Rough and tough and strong and mean. God bless Mother Nature. She's a simple mama to us. She took on the heaven. And she did what she had to do. She fought every angel. She rearranged the sky for each and every woman to find the perfect guy. Oh, it's raining men, yeah!
Ladies and gentlemen, the fabulous
Brunette. I'm too sexy for me. Too sexy for my love, love's going to leave. I'm too sexy for my shirt, too sexy for my shirt, so sexy it hurts. And I'm too sexy for my love, too sexy for my love, New York and Japan. And I'm too sexy for your party, too sexy for your party, no way I'm disco dancing. I'm a model, you know what I mean. And I do my little turn on the catwalk. Here on the catwalk, on the catwalk, yeah. I do my little turn on the catwalk.
Ladies and gentlemen, the fabulous Brunettes.
Out of the park. Nice job.
I'm sorry. I just wasn't sure if something else was coming off. Not you, dear. I was wondering if something else was coming off. I didn't want to introduce the act to be over before it was over. You guys are amazing. One more time, everybody. A big round of applause for the fabulous Brunettes. I'm going to come way over here to keep everyone in check. We're not going to get in any trouble tonight. I'll be way over here.
That's probably best.
I'm kind of
lonely.
Don't
cross that line. Don't cross that line. Hey, absolutely fantastic job, you guys. Why don't you spread out just a little bit so everybody can take all of you in. That would be great. Unbelievable choreography. Great job. I am curious about the choreography and about the backup dancers. I know Lisa was a little curious about the backup dancers, so I'll ask for her. Would you like to fill us in a little bit on that?
I would love to. I want to recognize Ryan, Cameron, and Z. And Ryan's a canine trainer, and these two are personal trainers at 24 Hour Fitness in Orchard. Yeah. And a special thanks to our wonderful choreographer and incredibly patient dance instructor. She's a dear friend of ours and truly a fabulous brunette, Ione Shako. Love you, baby.
Nicely done. Shame to see you guys have really let yourselves go, but keep it up. You'll get there. You'll get there. Great job. With that, why don't we turn it over to Ron?